Hi, my name is Mike. In this video, you'll learn how to review and opt in new features after each upgrade of your cloud services. You must have the Application Implementation Consultant role to perform this task. If you're not already familiar with how to configure and opt in offering features, review the Configuring Offerings tutorial first. To start, navigate to My Enterprise, then New Features. The New Features tab shows the features that were introduced in the last upgrade. Because I've enabled Show Help icons, the Learn More column is displayed. You want to learn more about this functionality before you opt in. As shown here, there are many help topics related to this functionality that you can review. Typically, I review new features for all of my enabled offerings, but if I wanted to, I could focus on a given offering by selecting it from the menu. I can also use filters on the functional area and feature columns to limit the list to a specific functional area or feature. All features that are directly associated with an offering are grouped in a functional area with the same name as the offering followed by the word common. For example, features that are directly associated with the financials offering show financials common as their functional area. Today, I'm interested in the new features introduced for the expenses functional area in the last update. A checkmark in the Enabled column indicates whether or not the feature is already enabled. Some of the new features will allow you to opt in or out to give you lead time to prepare for their uptake. The Allows Opt-In column for those features will show a checkmark. Other features, which typically represent best practices, are always enabled and will show nothing in the Allows Opt-In column. If a new feature requires setup before it can be used, the Requires Setup column shows an icon. It's helpful to know if new functionality will require setup so you can plan accordingly, even though opt-in may not be required. The Changes To and Changes In columns will show you whether the current behavior of a feature will change in the future. For example, I see that this feature currently allows me to opt-in. However, it'll become always enabled in a future release. Use this information to make appropriate preparation for upcoming change in behavior. To opt into a feature, use the Go To icon in the Enabled column. To enable the highlighted feature, mark the Enable checkbox. Click Done to return. This feature doesn't require any setup, so it's ready to use. Repeat the same steps to enable any other feature you want to use. Use the Available Features tab if, instead of reviewing only the features that were introduced in the last update, you wish to review a comprehensive list of all new features that are currently available to use but were introduced through several updates in the past. All columns have the same functionality as their namesakes in the New Features tab. In addition, you can use the filter on the Available In column to limit the list of the features to a specific update. Thanks for watching!